We'll be right back. John, you know, I really pray to death.
Death is a force of nature, John. Just like lightning. The righteous face it every day and pass it by. But those with evil in their hearts fear it. That is why there's no need to slay the wicked. Just lead them to face death and they will perish.
And just when you thought it was over.
history of mankind. Knowledge is a form of imitation. So we imitate inwardly. So we all know that. But to find out who you are, not who the speaker is far more important. And to find out who you have to inquire. You are the story of mankind. It's a very, very, if you really see that, it gives you tremendous vitality, energy, beauty, and love. Because it's no longer a small entity struggling in the corner of the earth. You're part of this whole humanity, which has a tremendous responsibility, vitality, beauty, love. But most of us won't see this, but we are most of us concerned with ourselves, with our particular little problem, particular little sorrow and so on.
Thank you. Thank you. I'm gonna go.